Eradicator Auto Turret version 0.7.6 online.
Requesting new operator. N-CN9.
diagnostic check. Verbose. IFF. Nominal. Power load. Nominal. Actuators. Nominal. Delta handling. Error. Please contact engineering.
Steve, this is Captain Hale, Shuttle Exalt. I'm trying to hail the bridge, getting zip. Can you confirm, please? I have some system malfunctions. It's across the board. It's hard to make sense. I need to park ASAP. I recommend security detail when I come in. Hearing some noise in the cabin. Shit, what is going on? I don't know why I can't reach anyone, but I am dead in the water. Repeat, I have zero engines. I'm drifting. God damn it, Steve, answer your transcribe. All right. Shit. Investigating cabin. I have a sidearm. If all clear, I will attempt to EVA to an airlock.
Warning. Vital signs critical.
Mr. Yu, this is Eddie Voss. I work down in cargo. The fact is, we've been stealing from you, sir. It started small, just moving harmless contraband on and off the station. Pharmas, food not on the safe list. I don't know, maybe you don't pay your tax and hardware enough, but Lily got ambitious after a while. Started stealing neuromods, fabrication plants, selling them to Transstar rivals. Yeah. Sit on that for a sec, Mr. Yu. Kazma's got our IP now. Lily made me modify some of the old alarm panels around Talos so we could use them as dead drops. I'm certain a few of them still have company property. Three taps of the wrench will pop it open. Anyway, I just wanted to say, I never meant for things to get out of hand. It just took on a life of its own. But I'd like to make it right. Any way I can. That's all.
Thank you.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Thank you.
Definitely. More specimens required. suit integrity damaged.
you.
Escape pods. Can you get to us?
No. We cut the power to the lifts to keep those things from getting up to the control room.
Well, we're all stuck here anyway. We can't get these pods open.
I don't understand.
I mean, the security computers with help requests. Maybe someone will notice eventually.
Yeah, maybe.
System alert. Repairs needed.
Commander Dahl, this is William Yu, acting chairman of the Trans-Star Board of Directors.
I will need your credentials to authorize this mission.
Of course. My authentication sign is Zeta Invictus Emperor Tangerine.
Sign checks out. Good morning, Director Yu. Shuttle is hot and holding orbit. Awaiting mission parameters.
You must secure every piece of Cobalt clearance level technology and research aboard Talos One. Then eliminate all Transstar personnel.
All personnel.
No survivors.
It's your show. And their funeral.
Payment will be deposited into 6 separate Benelux accounts. After you transmit evidence of success.
I leave my operator feeds on. Just keep watching.
We strongly advise deploying your technical officer to a station router inside the firewalls first. Ideal site would be Psychotronics.
Yes, I've seen the schematics, Mr. Yu. Goodbye.
You will destroy this transmission after...
System alert. Repairs needed.
I'm told my ops are hidden as an HR expense in the Transtar books. It's true. I do solve people problems. Your workmates hiding in the cargo bay are going to suffocate in a few minutes. Maybe you can save them, but you'll have to come out of the walls, Rat. Life support. The clock is ticking.
Oxygen to the cargo bay.
Miss Elazar is right to be alarmed, though her assessment is mistaken. Dahl is manipulating the oxygen and nitrogen mixture. With nitrogen flooding into the atmosphere, anyone in the cargo bay will asphyxiate far more quickly than had he simply cut the oxygen. I suspect they'd already be dead if Dahl weren't trying to use them to manipulate you.